Jill Kane is my name. I drove on the Danville train till so much cavalry came and tore up the tracks again. In the winter of 65, we were hungry, just barely alive. I took the train to Richmond that fell. It was a time I remember oh so well. The night they drove old Dixie down, and all the bells were ringing the night. They drove old Dixie down, and all the people were singing. They went, na 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 na. My wife in Tennessee, one day she says to me, she says, Virgil, come quick and see, there goes a Robert E. Lee. Now I don't mind chopping wood, I don't care if the money's no good, just take what you need and leave the rest. But they should never have taken the very best. Down. And all the bells were ringing the night. They drove old Dixie down, and all the people were singing. They went la 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 la. Like my father before me, I'm a working man. Like my brother before me, I took me a rebel stand. Well, he was just 18, proud and brave, but a Yankee laid him in his grave. I swear by the blood below my feet, you can't raise a cane back up when it's in defeat. Bells were ringing the night. They drove old Dixie down, and all the people were singing. They said,